Where if you need to run it, just do it.
Cool.
We'll give it a try, X.
Why not? Yeah, I'll give it a try.
Fuck it.
That 0.8% is where we can make up, like... We were a percent behind. In the phase.
In phase two, yeah.
Yeah. So we don't even see that. In combat. What a pattern.
Oh, there's a swastika one.
Hey. Hi. Bait. Yeah, it should be.
Up on boss. Stop now.
Yep, hard stop. Oh, some boss, please, everything. Nothing, nothing on
it. Pop, buddy. Ah, she phased. Oh. Well.
Beware. Will there's a yellow marker?
Easy chance in there. Oh, yeah, sorry. Put it down in the space. I put it away.
Oh, squish.
You got to arrive in the end, dude.
Yeah, because I was being pulled for like 5 fucking minutes, man.
Decline that one and go back from Yuko instead.
Yuka's taking that conduit off the next chance he gets, I guarantee it.
That's where HOT comes in, baby. I got that conduit, it's a big one.
Alright.
Peace.
Really try and focus on cutting down on the deaths in this phase, guys. All these next two phases, this one especially. We had 3 deaths last time.
on it.
Oh.
I gotcha, don't worry.
Thought I got it, to be honest. It just... unless Indra or something else.
Oh yeah.
Whatever.
It's alright. Well, that was a spicy roll.
Why would you roll on this bridge? You're crazy.
What, you or me, Carl?
Me.
Dylan, I fucking flying dragon on this bridge.
It's a short gate, Kerr. It's a short gate.
Alright.
It's a stacking grid, I guess.
Yep.
Yeah, stack better.
Tight stack, make sure you take it on the third one. And veil. For now. Range to move.
Oh, could you see me in the corner then?
On the right.
Fucking worries, man.
Easy legs. Ready move, Veil. Veil. Person. Go a little bit back. All right, wave coming up. Please don't get hit, yeah. Coming, focus the gate. Take the gate.
Oh, let's get 76.
Beware. Wave coming up. Move. We can spread out now as well.
Nice.
CCing. Don't die to these frontals here. Trying to break the CC. Tag boss. Alright, we do the same thing as last time. It dies like even before that. Those death knives.
Yeah, we're like a whole percent ahead.
Death knives are coming up, range can be free spread already. Scream. Stay spread after this, Veil.
Are we able to get switch up?
Spell call. Anyone can go across and res squish.
I'm off the side.
Right.
Just get him on the next platform.
I literally couldn't stop running.
Alright, spread for knives, spread for knives. Second, please, demonoid. Alright, Veil is coming up.
Spoon suck, man.
Spread for Veil. Off healing. I got out though. Res me.
Spell trigger.
Get squished up.
Doing it. Alright, knives up to this. Spread quick. Spread quick. Range out.
Rebuff the squish.
Soaks after this. Ready?
You can event Whitey whenever you can.
Whitey suck.
Rock off.
Death knives into immune soak.
Yeah, I'm heading off.
Alright, we got Veil coming up.
Pop a defensive
for this guys. Pop a defensive if you need.
Someone picked up.
That was me.
Okay, cool.
Spell Carl.
Spell trick. Come on.
Get prof. Oh, we
can't, don't.
Just spell Carl. Help it if you need to, help it if you need to.
Scream coming. Spread for Veil. And into the corner. Make sure we're potting.
Resonance 5 seconds.
I can reload for you. Someone gets you.
Yep. Yep, good.
Sack me, sack me.
Death knife spread out. All defense.
Alright, dispel Carl.
I got myself.
Book.
Yay.
Nice.
Easy boss.
Early night.
Early week. Let's go.
Well done, boys. Well done. Well done.
Yeah. Yeah.
Who needs Nara?
Nara was actually the problem, mate. Just too much, like, fucking vocal, like, white noise in the background.
The first pull, I get killed by Rive, and it's the kill.
What did you say? I didn't hear you now.
Pyro.
Oh my god, I got it, dude. Pog.
You got them out. Zessa, who else?
That's Zessa.
Me!
Oh my god, not the fucking female. Not the post-ops.
And everyone says, was it sexist?